gayness.
Man, I hope we have a budget next time.